For proper installation of a Whiting premium door, follow the steps as shown. Let's cover them one at a time. Be sure your truck or trailer is prepared to accept a roll-up door. Generally, the minimum header height required is 7 inches. If you have less than 7 inches, build the header down with a channel or other formed sheet metal. The minimum post width is 2.5 inches. Again, if needed, build the posts out to at least this minimum.